Is that all the pain you can dish out?
Chump. Let's chat. for more?
You're firewood, chump. Let's chop you down and count your rings. Take that!
I think I'm getting in there.
I'd better get out of here. Saving that chain for my friends on the old mine road. A thing like that has only one use, the old mine road.
My brothers, we have been visited by a spirit. The spirit of Ricky Myron, come to reclaim his ram.
Why did he leave it here?
He can't use it because he is a spirit. He is only expressing his anger, which we must honor. Oh, angry spirit of Ricky Myron, we honor your rage. But for now, the ram must go back.
I'm done with these boys. No. Looks good where it is. Something tells me the bridge is out. Something tells me the bridge is out.
You're gonna die now. Freaking punk.
Something tells me the bridge is out. Not on foot. Looks good where it is. Looks good where it is. No. No. I'm not putting my lips on that. I should save something that potent for the mine road. It's meant for nuts. I'm saving that chain for my friends on the old mine road. No. A thing like that has only one use. The old mine road. I'm saving that for the mine road. It's meant for nuts. I should save something that potent for the mine road. I'm saving that chain for my friends on the... I'm saving the gas for the mine road. A thing like that has only one use. I'm saving that for the mine road. I'm saving that for the mine road. I'm saving the gas for the mine road.
Look at him run. It.
it.
Cavefish.
Eat this, Charlie.
Yeah!
Now I'm mad.
Look at him run.
Cavefish.
Thank you.
budge. Won't budge. Won't budge. I'm not putting my lips on that.
Look at him run. Watch it!
Cavefish.
No. I'm not putting my lips on that. No. No. not on foot. It's meant for nuts. I'm saving the gas for the mine road. I'm not putting my lips on that. Nah, that's federal property, I think. Nah, that's federal property, I think. Nah. That's federal property. I'm not putting my lips on that. Nah, that's federal property, I think. 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 Tightrope walkers, hang gliders, human cannonballs. Many have tried to cross the mighty Cuyahoga Gorge, and many have failed. Except for Ricky Myron, the Flying Torch, who jumped the gorge on a stock Corley motorcycle. It was later uncovered that he had modified his Corley with a pre-regulation destroyer-class solid-fuel recoil booster and an automotive hover lift. Myron said he would gladly replicate the jump to clear his name, but his special ramp was stolen by a mysterious truck-hijacking motorcycle gang. Recoil booster and a hover lift, eh? Thanks for the tip, Rick.
Look at him run. It.
I got everything, except for that auto hover lift. I'm not putting my lips on that. That's all of them. Can't be much holding that up now.
Look at him run. It.
Truck has them pinned. The truck has them pinned. No more lug nuts. The truck has no more lug nuts. I'm saving that for the mine road. A thing like that has only one use. The old mine road. I'm saving that chain for my friends on the old mine road.